South Central, you know, Brooklyn against the Bronx, and West Philly against North Philly. Hood on hood. Where you from?
South Philly.
Well,
you already know what it is.
Get the gloves. Hey,
hey, South Philly,
it's all good.
Both y'all got that great too.
Yeah, he's okay. Hey, I earned it. He did too. All right, but sometimes people of wealth and money, or at least seem to have it, have to fight each other. Brandon Adams, come to the stage. Where you at? Oh, my bad. Everybody get their pictures? Everybody get their pictures? All right. Let's get the interview.
Step back, sound.
Step back a little bit. There you go, brother. Yeah. Okay, let's get your name. How long you been boxing? Your record? And where you from?
Brandon Adams. Took this fight on about 3 days' notice. Straight out of Beverly Hills.
You ready?
Hey, y'all be quiet. Beverly Hills in the building. Hey, y'all, we want to hear the interview. Are you from Beverly Hills?
Yeah, protect yourself at all times, brother.
Yeah, okay, Brandon.
Did you go to Beverly Hills High School? Where did you go to high school?
Yes, sir, Beverly Hills High School.
Wow, there was a lot of fights there. So, Brandon, tell us about the show, brother. How long you been boxing, though?
Brandon got a
fighting a few months.
Okay. You feel confident about this fight?
Look, my boy Tank said it best. Ain't no safety on this ball.
Okay.
Gervonta, right, real quick, you guys about the same size. Do you have a strategy?
Yeah, I stopped the jab early on. Once I touch him, he's on a long body right there, and then we'll come with the second right now. I'm putting down the first one easier.
Okay. First prediction of the night, ladies and gentlemen. First round knockout. Who is your trainer?
Crazy Jerry White Boy Rosenberg, baby. White Boy.
All right, get up to Jerry White Boy Rosenberg.
I know you can fight.
Okay, so you do know when you train under Jerry, if you lose, there's another fight that's gonna happen. You do know that.
I already told my father, if I lose this fight, I'll put the gloves down for him. That's it.
Wow. You know what, man? Now you mean better. You talk about you got a daddy and all that shit. I mean, that's what I'm doing. Talk about what you're gonna do with that. You ain't supposed to do that. Around here looking for that daddy. Think his ass showing up because he here with his kids. This ain't right. All right, brother. What's your name? How long you been boxing? What's your strategy?
My name is Logan. I've been boxing for 3.5 years, and I'm bringing pain, violence, and destruction. First round KO.
Oh.
All
right. Zab, you might want to make this the fight before the main event, Zab. They sounded like real vicious. Let me ask you a question. You've been boxing for a while. Tell me, you fighting the guy, he talked about your physique. I don't see no problem with that stomach. I got the same one. I don't have no problem with that. Getting the same physique. What is the strategy?
I'm just going to come forward and throw bombs until he goes down.
Oh! He said, where you from? He said he already from. Let's tell people again.
Portland Hills.
Come on, sir. Everybody know that they have problems too. Alright, you guys face off one more time.
Yeah.
Bullet Hill, Beverly Hills. What's going on, Beverly Hills?
In the hills.
By the way, Beverly Hills, your daddy would have to be a judge when he, because I be driving through there sometimes. You know, just gonna be safe for brothers. Alright, y'all, shake it up. Shake real quick, shake it up.
Yeah, okay.
Get up around the applause, y'all. Hey, man, these guys watch a lot of TV.